What's up, Glovers? This is your boy White Glover, and today I'm going to be reacting to Lord God Steve Absolves Your Transgressions by Chemistry Guy. I've been like reacting to YTPs of Blue's Clues, which you have already know. They're by Chemistry Guy. I love Chemistry Guy's YouTube poops of Blue's Clues because they make me laugh, they make me giggle, and they gave me a headache when I laugh too hard. And I know there's a couple of dirty parts and cuss words in them. I've been muting cuss words and censoring the dirty parts I've been doing that they're edited right now. First of all, guys, I don't know what is a transgression. If you guys know what a transgression is, Google it and then comment it the definition of a transgression, because I'm too lazy to Google right now, and I'm about to react to it. Alright. The fiction link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to your chemistry guide. The link is also in the description. And let's begin!
Come on in. Blue and I were just learning about my new favorite animal. Hey, what do you think anteaters eat?
Ice!
Ice? It's not my first choice. I simply adore doors.
Oh my gosh. That's an awesome remix right there. Oh my gosh!
Did you see which way Blue went?
That way.
Thanks. That was kind of weird.
Weird.
Weird. Are you going to take a bear nap?
No thanks. I'm an elephant.
Oh man.
Steve! What are you doing?
Oh, that's a good question.
Whoa!
What's that? What's that? What's that?
I'm Lady Good Diver.
Come on.
Hop in my submarine. I'll take you to the bottom of the sea.
We get to go in there. And now it's time for some.
Sing. Just one more song.
No.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are
weird.
We can do anything.
That we wanna.
What? Wow. Oh boy. That's it. That's it. I'm already home. This is my home. Well, it's my bedroom anyway, but I am home. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. I think the part that got me the most was, like, he, like, did this. And then, it's like, that reminds me of, Drew Thomas's comment on one of my YouTube poop, Blue's Clues reactions. It was like, Steve.exe has stopped working. I think Drew should do that every time that reminds me of Steve.exe. So, no, yeah, that was pretty funny. The Steve.exe jokes really gave me very good, actually. Yeah. Please give a video a like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell on the right. What if I post a video? And thank you all for watching. And as always, I will see you tomorrow in the next video. Bye-bye! Boom, baby, boom, laga boom, fuse, masari, aaj, ura.